Big boy, just pull up. Flight club, foreign or domestic. International player, but also locally respected. Savannah chitlin', pimpin', drippin' and stankin' like the juice do. Since baby needed Pampers and that Lincoln needed them new shoes. Make them call me BB King because I get that bitch the blue. Now they down on bitty knee because they wanna the Jews. And I'm slick, bout to run up on them smooth with this bitch. Take a couple Polaroids to capture the moment. Now she's caught up in the rapture of this Mac and where your hoe went. In the back of the Cadillac, she laughing as the skin is showing. As a matter of fact, I'm about to splash her like Pacific Ocean. Lots of loving in the place, I call it Johnson's.
It's not your fault, baby. We were just here on to
coming up next. It's a light heavyweight showcase between ElTauro and Chico. Our tale of the tape. For this light heavyweight fight, Chico is 4 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, Chico. And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Kabul, Afghanistan, ElTauro. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki will be our referee. ElTauro.
Here we go, first Chico. Round, you ready?
Are underway. 3-round fight. To the body. Oh, he tagged him with that straight. And again.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Good body shot there.
Oh, nice body kick. There's another.
Big straight punch.
Nice combination.
He is going after it here. Nice body kick. Hard straight punch.
Big combination.
Oh! Vicious combinations. Powerful right hand. Nice leg kick.
He just missed. To the body. Chico counters with the jab.
Head kick. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, big body kick.
What a jab.
How good is this? A kick to the body. Wow!
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, that caught him.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, powerful kicks. Nice kick to the body.
Oh, body kick, look at that.
Oh, combination.
Oh, big kicks, they're scoring.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Big kick. Solid jab.
Big straight punch.
Right to the liver of his opponent.
Whoa! Hard
ElTauro goes into half guard.
Oh, he grabbed an arm triangle here.
Wow, that was close.
What an ending to that round. Joe, you and I both thought that fight was over.
Yeah, the referee could have easily stopped it. That was very close to a clean knockout.
He has no answer for it. Just keep doing what we worked on. Strikes.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's see this again. And let's get a better look at it from a different angle.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Here we go, second round, you ready? You ready?
And we start round two.
Comes out swinging.
Kick to the body.
Good connection with the straight by ElTauro.
Again.
Mad Joe, that was a hard leg kick.
Nice combo. That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty. Excellent job of timing these combinations. Big right hand, a left hand rather.
Back and forth.
Joe, this is exactly what we were talking about earlier. Punish your opponent with body kicks. Good defense right here. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes landed. Nice double jab by Chico.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
ElTauro's really building some momentum in this fight, Joe.
He certainly is. The knockdown from the previous round has absolutely boosted his confidence, and you can see he's really on top of it tonight.
ElTauro with a strong combination.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Chico with a big hook. Heavy kick to the midsection. He connects.
Wow!
With that.
Oh! Oh! That is a big hammer fist.
It is!
Oh! Oh! Outstanding!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.
With the official decision, here,
Ray Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest at 2:03 of round number two. Declaring the winner by ElTauro.
ElTauro wins by knockout.